I knew you would see reason.
My hands are tied now, but I will find you when this is over.
And I will await you. Now, however, carry out the Reist's commands and free your sister.
Do you think me so foolish? They will never set her free when they have what they want.
I also believe that. But I am here to make sure that this will not happen.
Ah, no longer a messenger of no great import, knave.
I have indeed pledged my allegiance to Reist, but I also owe it to your sister. We need only find a way to do this.
That Reist also spoke in riddles about you. I cannot understand the reasons behind your actions, so why should I trust you?
If you do not believe me, ask Kira.
A jester to wit.
Nay, your sister knew you would not listen. She told me of a node not far from here.
A node? I cannot use these since... And Kira also. And she spoke of a node to you?
Kira is an exceptional woman. Reist could not break her will. This is why they now need you. But pray, tell me of these nodes.
Nodes are places where we could freely talk, no matter the distance between us. However, this brought problems for us. People supposed that it was a sign of the taint.
And was it?
I do not know. Kira and I are twins. We have a special connection to one another. And this all stopped when we were 7 years old. But tell me where the node is.
I will show you. Will you go there?
Aye, of course. These are the first tidings for months. And how can I know otherwise if you can be trusted?
You remind me of her, except that she is even more distrustful. When you know what it is you want, come back here. And do not forget that we have little time.
It worked. Oh, I'm so glad to see you.
Kira, how do you feel? Do you know where they imprison you?
No. They move me from place to place. If it were not for Gundahar...
I do not trust him, Kira. Who is he and what links him to you?
He believes he owes me something. Maybe he does. But no matter. I have warned you. And for that, I am grateful.
Warn me? Kira, the only thing that I want is your freedom. I will do what I must, even if it means bowing to their will.
Did they tell you what they want?
It seems to be some kind of mission.
They lied. Those people, and chiefly that Reist, are looking for something that once belonged to our family.
I prithee, sister, not that old legend again, how we are cursed and such nonsense.
Brother, listen. I am serious. It must not fall into their hands.
Kira, if those people believe in that tale, it means that they are stupid as those who invented it. I have no desire to speak harshly of our ancestors, but we both know they were not the most reliable people in the world.
I have spoken much with Gundahar. And I tell you this, brother. Do not think lightly of all this.
Then speak, Kira. What do you wish me to do?
You do not have to believe that the relic has any power, but it must be destroyed. Speak with Gundahar. He will tell you more.
If these be your wishes, sister, I shall speak to this Gundahar. However, if he cannot give me a solution to this, I shall not put your life at risk because of an old legend. Can you tell me why these locations seem to work again?
You know what they used to say, that it was the sign of the taint. I do not know how it came about, but one day I felt the energy of the nodes again, just as it was when we were children.
Strange. I felt nothing.
Oh, they come. I must go. They must not realize that we can speak with one another.
But how shall I find you, Kira?
There is a strong node south of Talmont. I will show you the way. And brother, it matters not what they want of you. Do not do it. The price is too high.